The art of cosmetic dentistry is not an established specialty in dentistry such as orthodontics or oral surgery. I believe it's really unfortunate that that is the case because it makes it very hard for prospective patients to judge providers and how their quality of work will be. So you're sort of left as a patient to look in different avenues to find out the quality of the provider.